take a step back. Cause it's a step back. Joseph, how was training camp?
Well, good.
Great?
Really good camp, yeah.
What can we expect, man? It kind of, the winner goes on to bigger things, possibly facing the main eventer. You never know.
Never know. Got to win this one to get to the next one.
Yeah. Gee, how was camp?
Camp's going well, thank you. Camp, everything's going well, so we're just ready to go.
How do you see the main event actually playing out?
I think it's a 50-50 fight. Right down the middle, whoever's able to. Yes, I think whoever's able to implement their game plan better. You know, Crawford's saving grace is his southpaw stance. He switches to southpaw, he starts having a little trouble right-handed, confuses guys. We'll see how Postal handles that. If he does well against him at lefty, then it might lean a little bit in his favor. But I think it's a 50-50 fight right down the middle.
Chia, how do you deal with a guy who can switch from southpaw to orthodox?
Make adjustments. Listen to Coach Haas,
any update on Victor Ortiz? Is there anything possibly being?
He's back in the gym about 3 days a week, so we'll see what happens. I gotta get done with Chia, get through that, and we'll start focusing on what's gonna be next for him.
What would you guys like? Something light or a big fight?
I think we'll have to see what Al thinks is good for us, and then we'll have to make a decision from there.
All right, last one. How do you take to Golovkin Brook, man? A lot of people are shocked. It was almost like when Canelo and Tom was announced. How do you take to
that? I was a little shocked that one got made.
Yeah.
Well, I didn't see that one coming. Yeah. Evidently they did, but we didn't.
Yeah. What do you think happens in there, man? Is it a serious fight? A lot of people have their mixed opinions.
I think it's boxing, so anything can happen. But a big welterweight is still not a middleweight. At Knuckleheads Boxing on IG, at Knuckleheads Box on Twitter, Knuckleheads Boxing and MMA on Facebook. We'll come to the gym and get a workout.
Chia, where the fans find you?
At Chia Santana on Facebook, on Instagram and Twitter, and Snapchat, and Francisco Santana on my Facebook.
So, there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Secback, reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, at Secback. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Ellie Secback. Take a step back, cause it's Ellie Secback.